Configure and manage printer alerts and supplies for an HP LaserJet or PageWide Enterprise MFP from the EWS or embedded web server. Access the EWS for your printer using the IP address or hostname. On the home screen of the printer control panel, touch the information icon and then touch Ethernet. Write down the printer IP address or hostname, or touch the print icon. On a computer or device connected to the same network as the printer, open a web browser. And then enter the printer IP address, or enter https://, and the hostname. If a message displays indicating that accessing the website is not secure, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing the EWS does not harm your computer. If the General tab does not display, sign in to the EWS using an administrator account, and then click the General tab. Set up the outgoing email servers for sending emails from the printer. In the left column, click Alerts. Under Outgoing Email Servers, click Add. Select I know my SMTP server address or hostname, and then enter the SMTP server address or hostname. Click Next. Enter the server name and port number, and then click Next. Choose an option for the server authentication requirements. Click the drop-down list and select Use Credentials of User to Connect After Sign-In at the control panel, and then click Next. Select the functions to send emails through the server, and then click Next. If prompted, enter the SMTP server credentials, and then click Next. Enter a send test email, click Test, and then click Finish. Set up alert subscriptions from the Alerts page in the EWS. Under Alert Subscriptions, click New Subscription. Enter a name for the subscription. Enter the alert recipients using email addresses, mobile text message addresses, or web URLs separated by a comma or semicolon. Select the alerts to send to the selected recipients. Click Show All Alerts to display a complete list of alerts for the printer. Select any alerts you want suppressed on the printer control panel. Select the attachments to send with each email alert message, and then click OK. Set the printer email address from the alert section. Select Use Default Address to use the default email address. Select Specify Address to enter a custom printer email address. Review your selected settings and then click Apply to complete the setup. Manage supplies for the printer when you receive a supplies alert. Click the Information tab. In the left column, click Supplies Status Page. View the status of the toner cartridges, diffuser kits, and other printer supplies. Scroll to the bottom of the Supplies Status page to view ordering and recycling information for genuine HP supplies.